Dave!
Dave! Dave! Dave!
Dave! There's a coffee, bro.
Oh, thanks, man.
You're the best at making pancakes.
I know.
Stacks on stacks.
Good morning, guys. I'm currently in the car with Louis.
Yo.
We are off to go to the beach. It is a blooming lovely day, isn't it?
Yeah.
We got so lucky. We had such good weather yesterday, and then today was meant to be like all grey and cloudy. Definitely not. It's such a good day. We've got Dave and Sam behind us, in the car behind, and yeah, we're just off to go chill, go on the pier. Oh, do you know what we should play? You know that game we have to throw the things at the thing? Oh, you want to go in the right-hand lane?
Okay.
Oh, no, wait. I think they both go. Yeah, it's fine. Stay in this one. Sorry. You know we have to throw the beanbags at the tin cans and knock them down?
Yeah, I'm on that.
That's what we need to play. We need to get the biggest cuddly bear possible. Yes, we're just driving back down to the beach to hang out today and chill. We've got about an hour and a half. Well, I have an hour and a half until I need to be home to go to a meeting with Zoe. So I haven't got too long. What are you guys up to? You want to take a left just after these lights? We had such a delicious breakfast. Zoe made us all pancakes and muesli and stuff for Louis and fruit and
lovely
maple
breakfast.
Syrup. It was nice, wasn't it?
Yeah,
it was very, very nice. Nice relaxed morning. Louis went to bed last night at like
6:30.
6:30.
You can't really say that.
This is the thing with Louis. He says he's back in the UK. Physically, he's back in the UK. Time zone, he's still in New York, like.
Yeah.
Or even LA.
That's probably true.
Sam is filming his first vlog today. How's your first vlog going, bro?
I forgot my fluffy thing.
Oh, yeah, he doesn't have one of the little. Oh, neither do I on this camera.
Oh, no.
The audio is going to be incredibly. I might have to switch back to my old G7X. I've got my old camera in my bag. Look, you've got my book and jumper. I love it. You having a good day?
Yeah, it's my birthday.
Oh, happy birthday!
What's your name?
Amy.
Oh, that's awesome.
I just bumped into the cutest viewer called Amy, and it was her birthday, and she was wearing one of my jumpers and got my book for her birthday. And she was so excited to see me and so cute. So, Amy, if you're watching, massive happy birthday.
Right, I've switched up onto my old camera because this one's got one of the fluffy things, so hopefully you can hear me. I just met another viewer called Molly who had my t-shirt on. This is so sick. You guys all wearing the new merch. These waves are lethal. Literally, everyone's going so close to them and having to run so far. Yo. Oh my gosh. Sam nearly went for a swim. Boy, Dave's gonna get got.
Dave's gonna get chomped right now.
Dave!
No,
Dave! Dave!
Dave!
Yes! Oh my god!
I got the shot! Now just stand by.
Oh my god!
I already sacked it.
Here he goes. Oh, I thought he's. Oh my gosh. Sam, man, you've got this.
No, they're not heavy.
Oh wow, they're not even weighted.
Oh.
I thought they were all weighted.
I feel like when they're stacked up, you're going to be tactical. You really hit it right in the middle.
The key is people throw it too hard and miss with their first one.
Yeah,
because
you can't
one,
just launch
the top
it.
One's
we're about to
gonna
play
fall down.
Yeah. The tin pan alley. Basically, you have to throw three little sacks.
Because the last one's like a dart.
Can we have one go each?
Yeah,
you have to change.
How do you fancy
again.
Your chances, Dave?
Fair.
Right, here we go.
Making it rain.
Got to get the first hit.
Are you going on the right, Dave?
I'm going on the right, yeah. Well, that's where I'm aiming. But okay.
You're a tiger.
Dave, man, you might as well just oi, go and drive home.
It's not good enough, though. You need that third one to finish off.
Come on, Alfie.
It's all just the first hit, isn't it?
Absolutely, bro.
Be the minion.
Yeah, oh my gosh.
Oh.
What a hit.
Ruthless.
That little guy on the side, he's not going to roll off.
A great man once says, savage.
Oh, ooh. One more magic hit, man.
In the middle. Nice.
Ah.
Louis, bro, your arms are so long. Just lean over and just like, whoop.
Maybe that's the trick, it's not hammering it too hard.
Don't hammer it home.
I think it's heavy enough to not throw too hard, but it's too easy to throw it hard.
Not a good sound.
Oh my.
Louis!
The magic mushroom.
Louis!
Are you for real?
Close, bro. I'm lucky. Next time.
Alright. Need to work on my
throat. Oh my gosh, you did it!
Oh, you went for the Muller shot. Muller rice.
Go on, you got there. Straight. Oh! No! Oh my gosh.
Bro, that was close.
Alright, I'm going one more time.
Dave's rolling again. Here we go.
Hopefully you're throwing as good as your ping pong. Apparently you're throwing as good as your ping pong.
Oh! Okay, that's quite good. That's quite good.
Ah! Get that first shot.
Alright, put these back on.
I don't know how I can.
Hello.
Hello,
how are you?
Good, thank you. How are
you? Alfie! Oh, bro.
No, don't do this.
You
to
got
me.
Trevor.
You got one job.
I nearly one banged it.
You got one job, bro. One job. You got.
Don't. I'm right, so gonna miss.
One left. One left. Two balls. Well, yeah. Oh!
Are you kidding me?
Alfie, come on, mate.
Come on, mate.
Shall I just launch it?
Whatever you think.
Balls deep.
Oh,
oh.
So close.
Oh man, he delivered.
We're super rushed for time, so we don't know if we can go on any rides or not. Look at this, he's got his little gimbal thing out.
The gimbal out.
I want it, so I've ordered it, it's coming tomorrow. I'm so jealous. Yeah, we don't know if we've got enough time to go on a ride, although we do want to get some food. Here he is. Woo! Yeah, look at the man DJing it. Woo! He's loving it. Look at the man in the. Oi! Yeah! He's loving it.
You got my boy. What?
Right, everyone's splitting now. I've got to go off to a meeting. Louis's got a meeting. Dave's heading somewhere. I have no idea what Sam's doing.
I'm off to edit.
You're off to edit. Chloe. I will catch you guys all in a bit. Yeah.
Much love, bro.
Right, I'll see you in like 5 weeks.
Yes, man, for chill time.
Am I seeing you later?
Yeah, I'll come over later.
I'll see you later. Am I seeing you later?
You're not done with me yet.
Right. Catch you all in a bit. So we've just ordered some food, and Louis isn't feeling too great. He feels quite ill. Also, I'm still using my old camera. I need to switch back. So I've just ordered him a quinoa salad, superfood salad, with some sweet potato fries, and a nice homemade lemonade. So I'm going to take it up to him now. Should we get a little tray out?
Oh, thanks.
There's a superfood quinoa salad, sweet potato fries, and some homemade lemonade.
Alright, travel safe, homie.
Peace. Catch you in a bit, ma'am.
See you later.
See you soon. Although I won't, because you're going on like a world trip.
No, they're staying.
Yeah. Good luck with it.
See you playlist next month.
Yeah. Wow, that's next month. Louis, man, you go home. Come on.
Thanks for everything. Thanks for looking after.
We've had quite just a chilled afternoon. Louis has just left, as you've just seen. Oh, wow. It is not the afternoon anymore. I thought it was like, I forgot we had a meeting. But I mean, heck, of course it's not the afternoon. Zoe and I went and had a meeting as well for like 2 hours. It is now 24 minutes past 8 in the evening. And do you know what I love so much? That the clocks went forward, because it means that now instead of Nala waking up at 7:30, while she's like laying down on the floor down there, she now wakes up at like 8:30 or 9, which is like so much better. It is amazing. Sam is currently upstairs just packing his stuff, getting ready to leave, and Zoe and I. Pardon? What did he say?
In the bathroom guest book.
Yeah, so basically, if you visit the Zalfi household, in our bathroom, we have a book that you fill out when you go to the toilet, and it asks loads of stupid questions, asks you to do a doodle, asks you to do a drawing, it asks you to, like, say how many minutes you looked in the mirror for,
rate
the bathroom, rate your experience, rate the vibe, rate the, I don't even know, loads of different things. Like, it's super, super funny, and... Oh, Nala's playing with a little piggy toy. and Sam's upstairs currently filling it out. There is a ridiculous list of people who have been to our bathroom and filled it out and done drawings. Who's done it? We've got Joe, even like Marcy and Felix.
I don't know if Felix has.
Marcy has filled it out.
Marcy has.
Tons, like literally so many people, popular
Amelia
people.
Amelia Jolie.
Yeah, Amelia's filled it out.
With the help of Anna.
There is loads, like people that you wouldn't even expect to be drawing Sawyer. Or like, Sawyer's filled it out. Mm-hmm.
Basically everyone yeah. that stayed here has
There's people that you wouldn't even expect to have like a toilet sense of humour who have filled it out. And now Sam's upstairs filling it out. Just so I let you know. Maybe one day I'll show you the toilet book. Although I don't know, and that's kind of the secret of the house. Maybe I shouldn't ever show anybody the toilet book unless you come and visit, then you can read it. How was your filling out experience?
It's great. I love filling out forms. It's like one of my things I love to do. I love making lists. I love crossing lists off. I love filling out forms. So
do you like crosswords?
I love crosswords.
Do you like Sudoku? Nah.
I'm not a fan. I'm not a numbers man.
No.
But I loved filling out that form. So it's worth a little read, but I probably don't go in there and read it in the next half an hour.
Sam's off now, guys. It has been awesome hanging with you, man.
Can I just like
come here?
Can I just quickly say to all your like the Pointless Vlog audience, like all you guys are honestly like some of the kindest people. Like just reading the comments from Alfie's vlog yesterday.
There has been some comments saying that people have been pregnant from Sam's voice. So I'm sorry about that. If you now have a baby on the way, he didn't mean it.
Sorry, not sorry. Anyway, love you guys. Peace out. It's been good. It's been real.
Someone is so sleepy. Look at her. You're snoring with your eyes open. You right there? She's snoring with her eyes open. It is time. I am tired. It is time to end today's vloggity vlog. I hope you have enjoyed it. I hope you've enjoyed the adventures that we got up to. Me, Louis, Dave, and Sam, and Zoe. And was there anyone else? Nala. And tons of you guys. I didn't film that many of you.
Dave.
I said Dave. Yeah. I didn't film that many of you guys at the beach, but I honestly met so many of you today out on the pier. Like, the pier is like a very, very tourism hotspot in Brighton. And I cannot even describe how many of you I met at the pier. Like, it was ridiculous. It was literally like a meetup. So if I met you, thank you so much for stopping me and having a picture. It's absolutely lovely to get to talk to you all. And so many of you wear my merch. So many of you have my new book with you. And I was like signing them all and it was so cool. And I nearly blooming did that blooming shot in one go, but I didn't manage to do it. I think we got that on the vlog. And yeah, anyways, I also thought I should let you know that please turn your phone on silent whilst I'm vlogging. Boosting Lydia liking your tweets. I should also let you know that over on the Direct Line YouTube channel, you guys know that Direct Line challenged me to pass my driving test, and I blooming passed first time. They challenged me to see if I could pass in a week with an intensive driving course. If you haven't been watching the vlogs for long, basically I'm 22 and I only learned to drive in January, and I kept on putting it off for like years and years and years until Direct Line challenged me to try and pass within a week to do like an intensive driving course. Anyways, I did the course. It was so much fun. It was hard. And I passed within like 5 days. I passed my driving test. So as you guys know, I've been working with them on some special videos for their YouTube channel. The first one, the day you are watching this right now, has just gone live. And I want you guys, it was a challenge basically. It was like a challenge to do a drive-in Q&A with you guys. So I had a ton of fun. I was using the plug-in telematics in my car, and I still am, and I absolutely love it. And it's a really, really cool app on your phone where you can. It's a really, really cool app, and like I explain it all in the video, and it basically tells you guys, how good my driving ability is, and whether I brake too hard or accelerate too hard, or I'm too slow and too fast and all stuff. It's really, really cool. It's almost like a computer within my car that like tracks everything down and tells you guys how good or how bad I am at each thing. And I need to try and get my score higher and higher. It feels like a game. It's amazing. But it was also like keeps me safe, like actually educates me on the roads and stuff. Anyways, so the first video of that has just gone live the day you're watching this on their YouTube channel, and it's a Q&A at the same time. It's, you'll see it, you're gonna love the video. I filmed it, I edited it, everything like that. It has just gone live. It is answering a ton of your questions from you. So you could be watching this, you could be in the video, you don't even realize. So head on over. I will leave a link down below now, like right now, right down there. Please click it. Please go over. I want to smash it with likes. I want to smash it with thumbs up. Oh, wait, that's the same thing. I want to smash it with views. I want to absolutely kill it. I want you guys to all head over and show it so much support and love. It is insane. I know how powerful you guys are. You have killed Sam's channel. He has gained thousands of subscribers. Let's do the same with views and likes and comments. Go leave the nicest, most supportive, lovely comment you can possibly leave on that video, and I will be forever grateful. Let me know what other driving challenges you want me to do with them, because they're challenging me to do some really, really cool driving stuff. I've got a couple of other videos planned with them that are super exciting. And I think you're gonna like the one that I just shot. And there was also people walking past me whilst I was vlogging, and you guys love when you see people in the background. Anyways, I'm gonna stop talking about it. You guys know what to do. Go show it some love, and I hope you enjoy it. It's a great video. As I said, I filmed it, I edited it, I did everything, and it's really, really good. And it's just cool. The app is like genuinely sick. And it's to find out, if you want to know how good I am at driving, like statistically good, it gives me a rating out of 100. Go on, head on over and find out. Anyways, I'm gonna end the vlog. Have you had a good day, Zoe?
Yes.
I will catch you tomorrow with a brand new video. And I might try and film some gaming videos tomorrow. It's been a while since I filmed some gaming videos. Actually, I've got one gaming video ready and edited. I just haven't uploaded it yet. Why have I not done that? I should probably do that. I will catch you tomorrow with a brand new vlog. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Give this one a thumbs up if you have enjoyed it. Let's try and smash 25,000. The support on the vlogs recently has been phenomenal. Like, absolutely ridiculous. So I just want to say thank you so much. It means a lot to me. And I'm just glad that you guys are enjoying them. We've had a blooming few busy days. We've had Easter, we've had Zoe's birthday, we've had tons of friends over. Woo! I'm feeling good. I'll catch you tomorrow. Good night.
So bad, isn't it?
Oh my god.
What?